more specific. But we know all year in 2018, Rusev tried to climb the mountain. He finally got there. Will it end tonight? Let's head it back to ringside. Stop them.
It was an altercation between Shinsuke Nakamura and Rusev where things got out of control.
Okay, Lana
Rusev
put her nose in something that she did not belong in, okay? Lana decided she wanted to try to protect her husband, who is a competitor of his own right, and she paid the price for it.
Over 40,000 members of the WWE Universe still filing their way into Chase Field here in Phoenix, Arizona. A little less than 50 minutes until the beginning of the Royal Rumble event streaming live on the WWE Network.
Oh, Shinsuke Nakamura used that incident as a ploy to pull
Rusev in, and Rusev attacking with ferocity.
Here comes the Lion of Bulgaria right to the midsection of Nakamura to start off this matchup. Now a three-time United States champion, but Grace, this is personal as well. Hook to the leg, cover on Nakamura.
Rusev needs to stay with his game plan. He needs to stick to his guns, not get too caught up emotionally. That's what Nakamura wants. He's going to want to make Rusev make a mistake.
Oh, elbow drop right to the face of Nakamura. Oh, Rusev has said, you mess with my wife, you cross a line. Hook to the leg, and a kick out by Nakamura.
It's understandable, but the fact remains, Lana put herself in harm's way that night. You can't hold that against Shinsuke Nakamura.
No one's holding that against Shinsuke Nakamura. People are holding it against Shinsuke. It's what he's done with that incident. He's blamed Rusev. He used that to get into the head of Rusev.
You're right, he has. And what's going on right this second, Byron Saxton? Nakamura has himself another opportunity to become United States champion. I'd say it worked out swimmingly.
Another suplex from Rusev, and you can see how fired up the Bulgarian is to start this matchup, and there goes Shinsuke.
You always wonder where the balance is going to be between being emotionally in check and being focused on your opponent. And right now, I think Rusev is right where he needs to be.
We need referees to keep an eye on Lana. Who knows? She might get all wound up again and try to attack Shinsuke.
Ah, come on. Champion's advantage here tonight goes to Rusev. Title can only change hands inside the ring. Submission. Nakamura kick right to the face of Rusev.
Nakamura realizes he's going to want to get Rusev back inside the ring.
Oh, I'm going to take advantage of the environment in the meantime.
Shinsuke just needs to be aware of the referee's count.
A count of four, and gets Rusev back inside, breaks the count for the moment. Nakamura, how crafty was it for him to get this opportunity?
Oh!
Knee right to the chest.
It was a master class in psychological...
Hold on, cover, close to the ropes.
Psychological manipulation by the former United States Champion, Shinsuke Nakamura.
Okay, but look what you have created. Look at the anger that you have drawn out of Rusev. Can Nakamura handle this version of Rusev in this match?
If you ever hear the saying, Byron, we're not punished for our anger, we're punished by our anger. That could be the case with Rusev tonight. If he's too angry, too emotional, Shinsuke will make him pay.
Nakamura, bad vibrations, using his range, his long limbs, and now has Rusev up on the top turnbuckle. Oh, Nakamura right to the midsection.
Eviscerating knee.
Champion's in trouble. Hook to the inside leg. Rusev kicks out at two. And living in an age, Graves, to your point where contractual rematches are a thing of the past.
God, right in the mouth.
You have to either earn your opportunity, or in the case of what Nakamura did, is provoke the champion to give you the match.
You can't argue with results, Tom.
It was kind of ironic because when Nakamura was United States champion, he wasn't exactly giving away title opportunities. In fact, it was like pulling teeth to get Nakamura to actually defend the United States championship.
Nakamura defended it as much as he was contractually obligated to do so. There is nothing that says you have to be a fighting champion. Sure, it might be exciting, but Shinsuke could just sit back and enjoy his title reign.
And Rusev just flings off Nakamura. What a dropkick by the super athlete. And Lana is loving it at ringside. About 45 minutes and change until the Royal Rumble event begins, streaming live on the WWE Network. And it could be a great Rusev day, could be a great Lana day if Lana wins later tonight.
Well, listen, just having Lana at ringside is great motivation for Rusev. The whole thing has been built around what happened to Lana trying to defend her husband. Now he's got a chance to defend her honor.
Look at Rusev. And Nakamura caught in the following slam. Now Rusev tossing his entire frame at Nakamura. That was a spin kick
from the super athlete.
Cover to put away Nakamura to retain the title and a kick out.
Determined and focused look on the face of Rusev.
You see determination and focus. I see frustration. Rusev's starting to question, what do I have to do to put Nakamura away?
Rusev has to be careful not to become overly emotional. We understand he's fighting for the honor of his wife, but at the same time, he's got to remember Nakamura and the United States Championship at stake.
Shinsuke wisely rolling to the outside.
Punch right to the side of the face.
No way.
Hold on a second. Wait a minute. Nakamura on the outside. Rusev is calling for it. Oh, my God. Caught with a kick by Nakamura.
Lethal striking ability of Nakamura.
Oh my! What a kick by Rusev! This could do it to hold on to this title. Kick out.
That was close. That was really close.
You can see the frustration now visible on the face of the champion.
And while the challenger is a bit dazed at the moment as Rusev gets back up to his feet with purpose.
I think Rusev knows exactly what he wants to do.
Shot to the spine, and Nakamura saw the accolade coming. Caught him with the left, and down goes Rusev to his knees.
Right across the back of the neck.
Here comes Nakamura. Right to the side of the face. Nakamura to win the United States Championship. Kick out. Rusev staying alive.
Just barely. Nakamura could taste the United States Championship. Shinsuke now needs to stay the course, keep his foot on the gas pedal. Do not relent.
Shinsuke looking to put this thing away.
Nakamura's thinking about it. Rusev trying to get back up to his feet. Could this be the end of his United States title reign? Went for the match kick. Oh, and a clubbing blow right to the chest of Nakamura.
Double axe handle turns Shinsuke inside out.
Oh, and the Machka kick. Nakamura is down, and Rusev is calling for it again.
Yes!
Oh, look at the power. Rusev just drops Nakamura.
What are they doing? Shinsuke found an armbar.
Armbar applied here on Rusev.
Rusev trying to fight it. Shinsuke doesn't have the arm completely straightened.
Rusev couldn't get his grip. Now gets his grip. Unlocking his hands. Nakamura turns it around.
Rusev is in a lot of jeopardy right now. Shinsuke careful not to put his own shoulders on the mat.
The official right on top of this, Nakamura. Slowly, it looks like Rusev is fading to the artist known as Shinsuke Nakamura.
This is desperation time for Rusev.
Critical moment here on the Royal Rumble kickoff show.
Rusev back on his feet, uh-oh.
And Nakamura still hanging on with the triangle. Rusev trying to lift him up. There's a one count. And still Nakamura holding on.
Shinsuke continuing to squeeze the triangle.
Oh my God.
Rusev is fading.
Look at the angle here. Look at the angle. And still Rusev powers him up.
Hiding into the guillotine.
Great transition by Shinsuke Nakamura. Gifted MMA background applying it heavily here in this matchup.
Is that one last gasp from Rusev?
Oh, wait a minute. Oh my gosh. The United States champion again holding on.
I'm not entirely sure Rusev didn't just tap.
The official is allowing it to continue. It's at his discretion. And a shoulder by Rusev. Collapses into a cover, however. Hook to the leg on Nakamura. Oh, and a kick out.
Take another look at this. Just pure muscle from the line of Bulgaria. Almost into a jackhammer type maneuver. Flattened Shinsuke, but could not keep him down for three.
Seeing clearly how much that maneuver took out of the champion. How much can Rusev muster up?
Rusev spent a considerable amount of time inside Nakamura's triangle. There is no way Rusev's feeling 100% after that.
Now Rusev trying to work his way back up to his feet, tosses Nakamura into the corner. What could the United States champion be thinking here?
Whatever it takes to win. This is somewhat unfamiliar territory for Rusev. You don't see the Lion of Bulgaria on the ropes like this too frequently.
Nakamura is able to slip free of face first into the top turnbuckle. And a great move by Shinsuke Nakamura. Look at the power.
Oh, landslide connects.
Nakamura to win the United States title. Rusev kicked out. Left shoulder off of the mat.
The challenger now feeling the frustration of being unable to put Rusev away. Great showing of power from Nakamura, spiking Rusev in the center of the ring. But the champion fights on.
Rusev, hold on a second.
The official is checking on Rusev to make sure he's okay.
What is Lana doing?
He's looking out for her husband. Nakamura's trying to untie the turnbuckle pad, guys.
Once again, gentlemen, we are residing in the United States of North America.
It is hard to fall Rusev there, but at the end of the day, Shinsuke took advantage of our